Hey guys, David Turnbull from Nintendo3DSBlog.com with another edition of Nintendo 3DS TV. I'm just going to run through a few bits of quick Nintendo 3DS news. And first up is we have a new game announced for the 3DS. It's coming from Smackdown Productions and the game is called Kabuki Samurai Sword Bride of Shadows. It's an action RPG with puzzle elements similar to Zelda and action elements similar to the Dragon Ball Z games. And the game doesn't actually have a publisher yet, so it might never be released, but they released a few some artwork for the game, not in-game, but just some like sketches and that kind of artwork. And it has sort of like a Kamiden type art style. It looks pretty interesting. And there's one quote about it, roughly translated, and it was basically one of the developers saying they're really going to focus on creating a huge sense of depth. They says it has a lot of verticality, and it's going to be basically you're going to be like on really high platforms, and it's going to really focus on creating that sense of volume. But that's all we know about at the moment. Not a ton of details, but it sounds sort of interesting and might be the type of thing you might want to look into if it ever is actually published. And after that is we have, well, there's a bunch of quotes from different developers in the recent edition of Nintendo Power magazine. And one quote stood out in particular, which was from the Sonic team. Basically, they were saying the Sonic team were studying the Nintendo 3DS. And we're thinking how they could bring a Sonic game to the platform at some point. Now, I'm all for a new Sonic game. I like Sonic games, at least the original Sonic games. But the problem is, they were saying they thought the 3DS would work well with a behind-the-back Sonic game, so that means like full 3D. And the Sonic team have never made a good 3D Sonic game, so that will be a bit disappointing if that's the path they choose to take, because 3D Sonic just doesn't work. But it's probably how they're going to take it, because they just seem to really want to try to get that 3D working one of these days. But anyway, last up is we have just a small story, nothing that major. Basically, a Japanese retailer has put a little sign in their window saying the 3DS is going to be released on March 22nd, 2011. Now, no one's taking it seriously because this store sells those R4 cards that are illegal in quite a few places because you can do use them for piracy and that kind of stuff. But it's sort of interesting, and you know, maybe they're right, maybe they have some source, but it's pretty unlikely anyway. But that is all the news, so make sure you check out Nintendo3DSBlog.com for more news, and I will talk to you later.